Coming down the aisle, weighing 275 pounds from Miami, Florida, The Rook! Weighing 252 pounds from Victoria, Texas, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
To get it on. He just knocked him right on his backside. A ridiculous face slam. Steve Austin is making this match look kind of one-sided at this point.
I totally agree with you on that, my friend.
You know, Rock's grandfather and father were both famous performers. He has grandfather, High Chief Peter Maivia, and out in the world in the battle. I don't know how he got out of that. Vicious, liver-quivering slam. His opponent had better learn to look out. He's had success with that move more than once already.
He's gonna go high risk from the top rope.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Him up.
Stone Cold is on a winning streak right now, folks. Can't agree with you more, Jerry.
This tactic seems to be working in his favor until, of course, his opponent catches on.
Now that took some power. What a suplex.
Man, that was right in the face.
This is what focused training will do for you, folks.
And slammed down right on his kiss.
Behind that one.
Getting dizzy.
Devastating. He fell right on his butt.
This capacity crowd paid to see. Can't get through. Oh, right in the face.
This is just another way of imposing your will on your opponent. Pretty clever. That was one of the most unbelievable moves I've ever seen. And he's up.
Goes down. Face first.
We're witnessing some amazing technique here tonight, folks. Oh, and he turns him around.
These released suplex.
He's leaving it all out here tonight.
What a slobber knocker of a slam that was. Oh, my God.
And a perfect landing, I might add.
Oh, man, I can feel that from here. He just played.
This is a good way to defend your opponent's stamina.
Well, I certainly struggle to get back up, but these guys... Damage, and more damage. He's getting neck breaker.
You can see the pain in his eyes. Wow, what a tremendous belly-to-belly suplex.
Steve Austin, one of the
best. Here it comes.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, The Rook.
Oh, knock the hell out.
Yeah, the
better get some smelling salt ringside. Stamp.